They are bold, they are beautiful, and most importantly, they will show you there is more to being a beauty queen than just the glamour. A fun and candid conversation with my stash sisters about work, life experiences, love, and more. Hi guys, welcome to Let's Keep It Real. आज चाहिँ मेरो सेटमा वी डु नट जस्ट ह्याभ वान गेस्ट तर आज मसँग तिनजना गेस्ट हुनुहुन्छ आई ह्याभ माई स्क्वाड हियर अन द सेट एन्ड आई वुड लाइक टु कल देम माई मिस इन्टरनेसनल स्क्वाड सो वेलकम
Hi.
Let's keep it real.
Yeah, yes. Thank you.
Thank you so
Varsha,
much.
Varsha, Ronali and Neeti is here with me. Sabaijana chai 2018, 17 and 16. Right? But with you guys, I've bonded over the time. We've shared, we've done things together. Mm-hmm. And I'm so glad that we're doing this right now.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's our first time, everybody together, internationals only.
Of course, hey, because I'm not going to be able to do So I think you, Epi, like say, we can also say, getting to know Miss Internationals better. Right. So one thing that really bonds all of us is the title, Miss International itself, right? So this ke bare ma kura garera, I would like to start the conversation. Let's start with Ronali. Ronali, what do you have to say? Like, how did life change for you after Miss International?
It wasn't a drastic change, you know. Like, it wasn't my first beauty pageant, first of all. त्योभन्दा अगाडि पनि आई ह्याड रिप्रेजेन्टेड नेपाल सो आई ह्याड एन आइडिया अलरेडी कस्तो चाहिँ हुन्छ भनेर बट स्टिल मिस नेपालको टाइटल वाज वान अफ दि मोस्ट फेमस अर हुन्छ नि कोभेटेड वेटेड टाइटल भनौँ न सो त्यही भएर चाहिँ एउटा डिफ्रेन्ट काइन्ड अफ रेस्पोन्सिबिलिटी चाहिँ एडेड फिल भएको थियो एउटा काइन्ड अफ प्रेसर एज वेल सो lots of opportunities at once. This is not a drastic change though.
Okay. Neeti?
For me, it was also not a drastic change because I was already doing my modeling projects, you know. But I think after Miss Nepal, winning the title of Miss Nepal International, I got a lot of good exposure at the same time, great opportunities. Got really good brands to work with, you know. So my Miss International journey was okay, pretty much good.
Varsha,
unlike them, my life changed significantly because apart from my friends, no one knew me. Uh-huh. But after that night, after I was crowned, people knew me. Like, I had my own identity. People knew my parents from my name and my designation. So, you know, it helped me to, you know, get recognition and appreciation at the same time.
I think also grow as an individual because we got to, I think we all have our own experiences. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So surely we've grown.
And good networks as well.
I think it was the same for me. Mere lagi pani Miss International, oh my God, it's already been 8 years. So it feels like ages. I feel like ekdamai purano and ekdamai old, right? So not with age, but of course with the years.
Wiser.
With the title, right? Kati voices lagcha ani kasto blur bhayeko kati memories haru huncha ni. Like, I don't exactly remember, but I just thought there are opportunities that came, like you girls said, and I got to do a lot of things, new people, and connections are so strong with brands, with people, and it was all about networking most of all. But over the time, it changed because our goals, ambitions, and we're much more than just that one title.
That's true.
ओके त्यही पेरिफेरीमै कुरा गर्दाखेरि होइन इज देयर एनिथिङ द्याट यु थिङ्क पेजेन्टमा जाँदाखेरि बाहिर जाँदाखेरि यस्तो खालको ट्रेनिङ पाएको भयो यस्तो गर्नु पाएको भए चाहिँ अझै बेटर गर्थेँ भने जस्तो केही छ वर्षालाई
आई जस्ट विस्ड आई ह्याड अ ड्रिम टिम सो एउटा ड्रिम टिम हुन्छ एउटा लाइक यु नो दिस
वी ह्याभ बोथ टिम
आई डोन्ट लाइक टिम बट वेल या सो कस्तो हुन्छ भने सिनर्जिक इफेक्ट चाहिँ आएन कि इट वाज एन्टायर मी सोली डुइङ एभ्रिथिङ फ्रम ड्रेसेस टु वर्कआउट्स टु यु नो डिसाइडिङ वाट्स टु बी वेयर एन्ड वाट इज टु बी टेकन सो एभ्रिथिङ ह्याड टु बी माई एनर्जी एन्ड इनपुट अफ एभ्रिथिङ द्याट आई ह्याभ बट एज अ टिम भएको भए चाहिँ I had less pressure and I could focus more. That's the only thing I think in my year I had lacked.
Neeti, for you, was there anything specific you gareko bhaye chai aza better hunthyo bhane jasto?
Like Varsha said, I think we lacked in that professional team, I know.
Mm-hmm.
But thankfully, mero chai, like, I had a few connection with designers and accessories or kulai. So I had people who helped me, but then yeah, professional teams, you know, who could have helped us. And I guess training, because after we won the title, we were all on our own. It would have been better.
Ronali?
So, tapaiharuko kura sunda chai complain garne thaumai chaina,
you know,
because we got international trainers, you know, for almost a month. Still, we also, like, huncha ni uta gaisake pachi ko tya prepared bhayera aune dekhda kheri chai, we as a country needs that bhanne jasto bhayo ke euta team chai, though aba comparatively year wise the better bhakai ho, hamle paeko nai ho, haina, but still, after you go there and see others, and then you feel that alikati isma bako bhaye chai hunthyo bhanera, because you would want to give your 100% ni ta aru aru sabai dekhta kheri chai kai kai chai feel hunthyo, but then comparatively chai very grateful for all the support that we got bhanum.
Coming to me again, 2012 ma like I did not get any kind of training. मैलाई याद भयो अनुसार चाहिँ आई रिमेम्बर श्वेता दिदी र श्वेता सिंह फर्मर मिस नेपाल उहाँले चाहिँ हामीलाई उहाँकै घरमा इन्स्टिट्युसन थियो त्यसमा चाहिँ बोलाएर लाइक थोरै प्रेप टक जस्तो चाहिँ गर्नुभएको थियो होइन तर ट्रेनिङ भनेर त्यहीँ गएर हुन्छ नि सिकेको चाहिँ छैन यु वोन्ट बिलिभ मैले मेकअप क्लासको ट्रेनिङ धरि नलिकन पाजन गएको सोफी दिदीलाई मैले रिक्वेस्ट गरेर एक दिन मलाई सिकाइदिनु न केही भनेर आई जस्ट मेट हर अनि जे जे सामान छ त्यसले मात्रै सिकेर अनि द्याट वाज अबाउट इट के सो त्यति बेला अब आई वाज अल्सो न्यू म टिभीमा काम त गर्थेँ तर टिभीमा काम गरे पनि त्यस्तो मेकअप सिकाइदिने मान्छेहरू धेरै चिनेको थिएन अनि आई वाज सो
यङ
त्यति बेला होइन आई वाज जस्ट 18 कम्प्लिट 19 टच गरेको थिएँ त्यति बेला आई वाज रियली यङ हुन्छ नि अनि मेकअपको स्किल्स त जिरो नै थियो अहिले पनि I don't know how to do makeup that well. अब यो श्रद्धा दिदीले गरिदिनु भयो अहिले चाहिँ मेकअप सो प्रोफेसनल ट्रेनिङ चाहिँ थिएन सो आई थिङ्क ओभर द टाइम धेरै चेन्जेस भएको छ अनि हिडन ट्रेजरले दे हेभ ट्राई टु पुट इन अ लट अफ एफर्ट नाउ सो आई होप दे डु द्याट इन कमिङ डेज एज वेल होइन देयर इज अलवेज अ गुड थिङ अनि
रुम फर इम्प्रुभमेन्ट्स
टु इम्प्रुभ
इट्स ट्रु
Good choice of word. Now let's talk about being a beauty queen. Okay, manche gera perception huncha ni. Beauty queen bhanche esto hunuparcha, esto hos, or bhetda kheri pani they have this idea fixed. Tyo bhanda alikati bhindai bhayo bhane they judge us. What was the good thing about being one? Let's talk about the good thing first. Niti.
Great exposure, like we said earlier, I know. When people listen to us, we're known as influencers, so we can actually work on something which is work for a cause which is dear to us, or we can speak about something and people will listen, you know. So that's there, but then there's also criticisms, but I think we need to handle it accordingly, so it's a balance.
I think you have handled it very very well and you've grown as a person pani over the years ani timi pani you were so young when you were exposed
yes
Mika.
I was only 16
yeah 16 17 to titi bela as far as I remember I saw you TGIF ko
that was my
first shoot and kasto ramri she is very beautiful you know ani that's how you started so young ani कसरी एक्सपोज भयो अनि यु सो नाइभ एन्ड इनोसेन्ट अनि जुन किसिमको ब्याकल्यासेसहरू पनि यु फेस इट सो विटिली हुन्छ नि अनि आई थिङ्क वी सुड अल यु नो
थैंक यू
फर दैट अप्रिसिएशन अफ कोर्स वी अलवेज देयर फर यु एन्ड वी लभ द वे यु आर निति होइन थैंक
यू
इन द सेम वे लाइक वर्षा वाट्स द गुड थिङ अबाउट बिङ अ ब्युटी क्वीन एन्ड यु वाट डु यु थिङ्क इज द अलिकति साइड इफेक्ट्स भनौँ न
आई थिङ्क इट्स द लार्जर अडियन्स जुन हाम्रो जुन रिच हुन्छ आई थिङ्क द्याट्स दि पोजिटिभ एस्पेक्ट्स बिकज फर वाट एभर वी वन्ट टु भोइस आउट एन्ड वाट एभर वी वन्ट टु अवेयर पिपल वी क्यान डु इट इजिली विदाउट एनी काइन्ड अफ एक्स्ट्रा एफर्ट्स अर प्लिडिङ पिपल टु मेक अस लिसन सो द्याट इज अ गुड पार्ट बिकज बिसाइड्स द्याट आई थिङ्क वी हेभ टु बी रेडी अर प्रोबेब्ली बी पब्लिकली गुड एभ्री टाइम आई थिङ्क द्याट्स दि kind of a challenge that I faced because people want to see you in a certain way, like you really need to dress up and have a good face, like as in, you know, put makeup on every time you go. So that is a kind of challenge I face being a beauty queen, because everyone would not like to have makeup every day. Mm-hmm. So I think that's
probably
the kind of...
she means it's hard to be yourself in public.
Exactly.
Every time, you really have to prepare yourself.
Yeah, you are perceived in a way, banamna. That pressure to be perfect is always there. That unseen pressure to be perfect, banamna.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it does not have to be public. Certainly, it happens within your circle or your relatives. And where, like, your relatives are, like, your family is a place where you can just be yourself. But still, the unseen pressure, I feel, just because we are a title holder.
Yeah.
Side effects, no,
because people are constantly judging us, neither.
True.
We feel so. Like, when I'm kind of they just, you know, talk about our action, the way we speak, you know, like people would just say anything and everything.
It's very easy to judge.
They have freedom to do so, because we have kept ourselves in that position. So I think it's all about learning, and we've learned it.
It comes as a package.
Yeah.
Pros and cons.
I know. Let's talk about beauty standards. With time, it's getting better. Right? Mm-hmm. In a beauty pageant, certain height, certain look, fair, nice complexion, weight. All shapes and sizes, culture, backgrounds, ethnicity, anything that you girls would like to talk or point out to you about it?
No, I mean, it's great, right? No, I think Miro batch mapani yo trend aisakethe, like, you know, beauty standard is not just
outer appearance.
Yeah, outer appearance. Or you don't have to look a certain way. But maybe Hajuko Bela or before you, probably this was the whole, like, you know, Miss Nepal, it's the one parsa, but I have not felt that personally, because Miro batch matter, we were so good to each other. We really appreciated our background, our
culture.
That's
really nice.
So I didn't have to feel, I didn't feel that way. I don't know about you too.
मैले पनि पर्सनली लाइक अहिले देखिन्छ, बट पर्सनल एक्सपिरियन्स चाहिँ मलाई जति सुन्छौँ नि, इट डज नट म्याटर भनेर आफूलाई चाहिँ फिल भएन, बिकज आई वाज अन्डर प्रेसर फर सम, हुन्छ नि, लाइक फर द्याट पर्फेक्ट बडी भनौँ कि, हुन्छ नि, यस्तो फेजेस, यस्तो स्टेजसम्म पुगेको थियो कि वेयर आई ह्याड टु भिजिट डक्टर, एन्ड देन हुन्छ नि, लाइक अल्सर हुने स्टेजसम्म पुगिसकेको थिएँ कि, बिकज अफ मोर, लाइक मैले फर्स्ट टाइम भने होला यो, होइन, लाइक हुन्छ नि, धेरै डाइटहरू गरेर, लाइक जिम ट्रेनरले नै तिमी पातलो भए पुग्छ, हुन्छ नि, त्यो त्यो स्ट्रेन्थहरू तिम्रो सबै हराइसक्यो, के गरेको यसो भनिरहेको थियो कि. सो वेन आई लिसन टु अल दिज अहिले, होइन, इट डज नट म्याटर भनेर, अनि मलाई अझै त्यो एक्सेप्ट भइसक्दैन कि, हुन्छ नि, बिकज आई हेभ गन थ्रु द्याट, आई हेभ बिन देयर, होइन, अनि आई फिल कि यो भन्नेको लागि मात्र हो हो कि जस्तो लाग्छ. अब आई डोन्ट नो, चेन्जेस त छ होला, होइन, तर मलाई पर्सनली चाहिँ त्यस्तो एक्सपिरियन्स भइसकेको छैन.
आई थिङ्क अझै त्यो प्रमिनेन्ट चेन्ज देखेको छैन भनौँ न. वर्षा,
बट आई गेस मिस युनिभर्स नेपाल हेज ब्रट दिस idea of secularism, including everyone, you know, from transgenders to all shapes and sizes, and everything. So I think change aira, but it's slowly, but
it
will
time.
Be from,
I think mero chha Miss Nepal ko tyo journey bhanda pani post Miss Nepal, like 2019 last year, aile I suddenly gained weight, and then I got a lot of messages, you know, you've gained weight and all, but I never took it that way. Tara kahile kahi chha shoot ma, when अब मिडियाकै पिपल हु आई हेभ टु वर्क विथ ड्युरिङ सुट्स एन्ड यु नो त्यति बेला चाहिँ यो गेन्ड वेट दुब्लाएपछि लाइक सुट भन्दाखेरि चाहिँ आई फेल हुन्छ या आई वाज टेकन ब्याक प्लस आई फेल्ट अ बिट इनसिक्योर अबाउट माई
बडी
एन्ड देन देयर वर डेज वेयर I really love eating food, like I'm a big time foodie.
We all do.
So there were days when khana agari aauda pani zani kasto naramro lagcha ki I can't eat this, look at my body, bhanne I felt a bit insecure. I started feeling insecure, but then it was just a phase, and then, you know,
you just
I realized that I need to work out and be happy, fit. Old. I think slim boy, you don't get into this industry and you need to be fit, healthy and happy. I think that
absolutely works. I think Ronali ko case ma pani what I would like to add is maile Ronali ko journey pani dekheko thie देखेको छु अनि आई हेभ सिन यु वर्किङ सो हार्ड हुन्छ नि ऊ त जति बेला पनि जिममै मात्रै हुने कि लाइक रोनाली कहाँ
द ओन्ली कमेन्ट आई युज टु गेट वाज आई हेभ टु लुज वेट या बट देन त्यही आफ्नो लाइक द ओन्ली यही कुराले चाहिँ मलाई त्यो त्यो ठाउँमा चाहिँ बेस्ट दिन नसकिने बनाउने हो भने चाहिँ आई विल डु एनिथिङ एन्ड एभ्रिथिङ भन्ने फेजमा थिएँ कि म लाइक हुन्छ नि इफ इट्स जस्ट माई बडी देन या आई विल वर्क इट आउट भनेर भने सोच्थेँ सो त्यही भएर चाहिँ एकदमै प्रेसर
आफूलाई पनि yoga.
She inspired me to do
yes,
too. Yes. I texted you.
So it's not just about body being perfect and zero figure right now. Your mental state should be healthy to cope up with people healthy way ma. So you are in the best form right now. Usko flexibility ko to kurai nagaru Ronali ko. She can do any kind of poses. Can you do slit as well? Like, can you slit?
I can. I mean, not the center, but then side slit.
Okay, that's amazing, Ronali. Like, त्यसबाट मान्छेहरू कति इन्सपायर हुन्छ अन्त हाउ यु टेकन द्याट एज अ च्यालेन्ज अनि जिरो फिगर भनेको इट्स भेरी मेन्टेन गर्नु पनि गाह्रो छ
अलिकति एक्टिभै थिएँ होइन एथलिट टाइपको नै जर्नी थियो क्या मेरो चाहिँ बच्चैदेखि नै त्यही भएर पनि अब त्यही त्यो साइजेसमा डिफ्रेन्ट आउन चाहिँ गाह्रो भएको रहेछ जुन चाहिँ बल्ल बुझेँ.
Now let's move on to some fun question and answer. I'll just ask you a few questions and ekdamai rapidly answer garnu parcha. I don't have much. First. Ekdamai rapid, ekdamai rapid, fast hunu parcha.
Who was who are you asking?
Sabailai it's a rapid fire question.
We need to answer quick.
Sabailai. Who was crowned Miss Nepal International 2010? Fast.
I don't know.
Shitima? Shah?
No.
I don't know.
No, that's 13.
I don't know.
Okay, Shitima Shah te maile ulai crown lagaye thi. But after I crowned her, I've not met her at all. So in 2000...
Is it Sanyukta?
Yes, Sanyukta. Sanyukta Timsina.
I think she studied in my college, San Xavier's
one. Oh?
I think so.
Okay, next question. Which country has won the most Miss International title?
Philippines, is it?
No.
Indonesia?
The only answer is that Venezuela, Japan. Is it now?
No.
Venezuela.
It's Brazil.
Wow.
I've never
Brazil
heard.
Brazil, right? Yeah. I also researched Venezuela it for this Q&A. All right, next. In the pageant world, in which place is Miss International placed?
Japan?
Third.
Yes.
What? What did I hear?
It's hierarchy.
Like Miss International se kun se main place
sir.
This was a very short and sweet rapid fire round.
We're done.
Yeah, we're done. Next question. Describe each other in one word or however you want to. Varsha.
Ronali, yoga fit, yoga trainer. Neeti is like the perfect Japanese doll, or probably
wow. Oh my god,
doll. No.
Not even Nepali doll.
Japanese doll.
Yeah, because her features are somewhat like that, and also this Tibetan Bhrikuti that we also talk about. Also because we've talked a lot.
Did you talk know a lot. This answer finally?
No, it's spontaneous. Come on, it was not prepared, but as I see her, that kind of image.
उसले मलाई यो टेबेटमा भनेर भनेर अस्ति मेरो सुटमा पनि मैले केटीहरूमा अति राग हालेर त्यो भ्रिकुटीको त्यो भने भनेर भनेर अस्ति सुटमा भनेर चाहिँ आज पनि भने
सी इट मिन्स द्याट यु आर
नो इट मिन्स माई टर्न.
Would you like to say something about
me?
Oh my god.
You're the host.
Like, hello, girl. I'm right beside you.
Okay. She's very smart and very witty. Like she knows how to just
handle
get through
things. Yeah.
Get through things.
Yeah, I'll take it as a compliment.
Thank
it
you.
Is. It is. It is.
Niti, your turn.
Barsha. I think she's very straightforward and she's very kind and very helpful. And she laughs a lot. And, you know, who asks you? But she, you eventually feel like laughing. Yeah, mm-hmm. She's a very bubbly kind of a person. But she's very straightforward. If she does not like someone, then she'll be like right on your face.
Yeah.
Ronali, I find you very sweet mm-hmm. and sometimes very innocent. she can actually influence people. Like, Twitter incident once with you, yoga ko bhayalyo, ani ekchoti you veg pani bathyo, right?
Veg ne
ho. Ani ni veg ne ho.
She still is. Vegan ne ho.
So, usko kura aru sunda firi, I was so, I really got influenced by you, ani. I've told you this before. Ekdam I influenced karna sakcha. In a good way.
Wow. Thank you. Right. It's a big compliment.
Would you?
So, Pudhi ko bare mo?
See, that's the cons of being a host.
I think she's very witty, eh? Mm-hmm. She can handle things, she can get anything she wants, eh? And she knows how to
do it.
Talk to people
in a good way.
Set karisto. And she's very beautiful, she represents herself very well in the public and even mm-hmm. personal life, as she keeps in touch with us, because if she it wasn't her, then amro group hudai na thiyo hola WhatsApp ma, you know, so we wouldn't have met jasari hami aile bheti rahau chhau, like monthly na ek na ekchoti bheti rahau chhau, so you know estai chai hudai na thiyo hola. So she's the
leader.
That was my choice of word.
Leader.
Only one word. Bani Rathim, that's why I was thinking, okay, leader.
Oh, and yeah, one word. One word. Such
But thank you so much. I've always wanted, like, Udzini, I've always thought of this idea of getting you girls together. And Malai, ekdamai garna pani man thiyo. And I think I have been quite successful having all of us together, because it's like because we are sisters at the end of the day with the title, Ani.
Sure.
Girl power.
Yeah.
Right?
And we did something, and we did a collective project which turned out to be successful.
Yeah,
yes. So, starting with you, I know, leader, nahi bano, I was
choosing that leader. Word,
being the most senior, I know, according to the pageant title. So, like, you are the one who, like, as you said, the bond chai banai rakhnu parcha bhanera chai garirahnu bhako cha. So, yeah, overall, chai euta alikati handle garna lai huncha ni ma chai sabse senior ho hai, yesto yesto garera sabai arrange garnu huncha ni ta. So, it's that. Tapaiko chai, like, I find you very smart and then compassionate at the same time, haina. You're just straightforward, but at the same time, you don't straightforward boy. Pani, like, you make sure that you are like good. Get your time up, pani. Just more sanga chhe this experience, but any different level of bond. Just say about more crown uda kheri. She was not here, and a message gone uda kheri. Pani, like, tyo malai thane bhairathye na ke, but then after she came back from Delhi, bhetda kheri chai kati kura kasto similar feel bhayo ke Barshadi sanga chai chuttai connection jasto feel bhayo thyo. And Neeti, she's always like that sweet person ke tyo group ma huncha ni euta tyo ani jan ali recent time ma chai like kasto euta different vibes to spread on the positivity huncha ni, like, kasto tyo calmness ke.
Yeah.
But I'm not, like, she's ali kati kind and naive, just lagcha ke, like, huncha ni kei kura timlai straightforward naramro or kasari gali garna sakdaina jasto feel huncha when you're around. So yes, all in all, sabaiko mon parcha.
I was not prepared for this, haina, since I asked myself mero barema ke bhan na ta bhanera. I think I would also like to say something. I've not prepared anything. I was not going to answer this, but you guys are like my family, you know. Ronali, I've seen you way before pageant. Miss Nepal bhanda agadi dekhi chineko. You're very simple, yet you're very grounded, you know. Ekdamai you know your roots, ani ekdamai simple rakhcha timle je kura pani. I really like that about you.
Thank you.
Neetiko, she is the most prettiest one. Ekdamai ramri, very innocent, but very smart at the same time. And I love seeing you grow. Ani yesari gardaicho, the thing that you're working with, acid attack victims, and yesari being vocal about those things. I really appreciate it. Ani nothing but the best in everything. That's what I wish for you always. Ani Barshako, she's very smart. Usko bellama chai ma as one of the coordinator nai thie haina, ani she was very smart ke ulai tyo environment ko barema tyo chitwan ma jada khere pani she knew what she was doing, ani ulai I know about this and I would want to know more about it. She was very certain. Okay? Mm. And very upfront and bold and beautiful.
She knows she what she's doing.
She also called me Chake Miss Nepal
Pool. Banda Agari.
Bela, Day Taima. Mm-hmm. And then I thought it was some other Barsha calling me. And then suddenly it's her. I was a participant. I was so shocked. Okay? But then she's so caring. And cold. She's like, Ramagora, eh? It's just so... I mean, not many would do that, but you actually called and wished me good luck. So thank you.
Because that I think among... Oh, sorry. Timine bana. It's your point.
That's also because...
also, she's ekdamai a cry baby. I've seen her cry and she started crying again.
Because I get touched by words. I really feel what they're saying.
Anisi. Oh my god, I never saw this side of you.
Ani, so this is it. Ani, so when I was reigning Miss Nepal, and we went to their class, and she was there, and I just saw her. Like, I just felt that she's lost, and she's being affected by social media, or like there were so many challenges in there and hardships. So I just felt like texting her and talking to her, like at least make her feel comfortable that this phase is gonna be over soon.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, I just called her before the finale.
Oh, that's really sweet. I think exactly. I was not introduced to this side of Barsha. I think among all you girls, Ronali, Neeti, Medha, she's not here, she couldn't be here, right? Sabai jana bhanda chai, I feel like Barsha really loves me. I don't know, I just feel like, isn't she really, like, ekdam maya garcha jasto feel huncha ke, like the way she talks to me, masanga message ma pani huncha, she's very respectful, very sweet, and very genuine. So, yeah.
Thank you.
I've seen Barsha cry so many times.
First time.
Maile bhanne bisi rake, she's a cry baby bhanera.
First time. Emotional.
Remember?
Yeah, Tibet
Maya. So we were all eating, right? Ani khai hami sabai jana ekarkako kura garira thiyo, haina? Like how we're talking about each other now, ani अनि वर्षा मेरै साइडमा हुन्थ्यो जहिले पनि अनि यस्तो हेरेर त एभ्री वान्स लाफिङ होइन ऊ त पुरै ला अब हामीले सकिन लायो ट्रिप भन्यो ऊ त
रुइरहेको अनि आई जस्ट फेल्ट लाइक दिस गोइङ टु बी ओभर लाइक द फन वी ह्याड द बन्ड वी सेयर्ड अनि इट वाज अ होल लट अफ लाइक एक्सप्लोजन जस्तै लाइक इट्स बम एन्ड देन इट्स फिनिस्ड भने
आई थिङ्क द इमोसनल साइडलाई यु नो देखाउन सक्नु पनि इट्स इट्स स्ट्रेन्थ जस्तो लाग्छ मलाई
आई थिङ्क टिबेट वाज
आई डिडन्ट नो दिस ओभर आई एम सो सरप्राइज्ड राइट नाउ तर
मैले पनि यो साइड त अभियसली देखेको थिएन बट देन आई न्यू द्याट सी समबडी हु टेक्स केयर अफ एभ्रीबडी के लाइक सी मेक्स स्योर द्याट ओके यु फिल गुड हुन्छ अनि एट द सेम टाइम सबैसँग लाइक सी इज गुड टु एभ्रीबडी के
And they were compassion. Cry anymore.
We got closer. But I mean, Ami Tibet now that feels Ami.
We got closer. We got closer.
We got to know each other so well, much. Right?
Because when he crowned Uni Bittiki, I crowned her and then I went to Delhi. So we really couldn't meet and
for your studies.
For you know, like and explore each other much. But Tibet was it was a journey which helped us bond more, right? Like Unsani, like she coming to you know, like accepting my proposal of coming to Tibet and just trusting me. Like she didn't ask much of the questions, ki kata jane ke garne, like
traveling. Who would say no to traveling?
No, but still like people ask so many questions, like kati payment huncha, like so many questions regarding the trip. But she was like, okay, la huncha bhane type ko. So even that trust is something you really
That's
appreciate.
So beautiful. I'm glad you guys share isto khalko bond pani huncha ni. Alright, now moving on to a little lighter segment. Now we're going to do Q&A. Orko question sochhai ta. Before the crown changed into this golden crown, kunche hamro crown orko thyo ni with diamonds and everything. What was the color?
Purple.
I'm waiting on the answer. That's not the correct answer.
Pink.
No, yeah.
Okay, red is world.
For Miss International.
Blue? Yeah, red is world. Mala purple is
green. Green.
Green.
Oh. And I think I'm... Not me. कुन चाहिँ इयर देखि चेन्ज गरेको हो क्राम
मेरो टर्ममा आई वाज गुड
ओके सो आई हैव दैट ग्रीन वन यस आई जस्ट वांटेड टू आस्क यू गर्ल्स लाइक इफ यू गॉट टू रिमेम्बर और नॉट एनीवेज ऑलराइट नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट व्हाट यू गर्ल्स आर बिजी विथ एन्ड आफ्टर दैट वी रैप ऑन दिस व्हिच वी हैव दिस फन सेगमेंट
ओके
अहिले के गरिरहेछौ रुनाली
सो एट द मोमेंट Recently, I've taken this certification as an advanced yoga trainer. Yay. So, this month, I'm like, you know, self-practicing because the certification is already there, you know. Mm-hmm. I have a certificate to show, yes, I am a trainer, but then still, you know, I'm not perfect. So, this month, I'm dedicated to it. And at the same time, I'm recording my videos and trying to put it in social media.
Like what
social
videos?
योगाको नै भिडियो
ओके
सो त्यही नै गरिरहेको छु द्याट्स वाट आइ एम बिजी इन एट द मोमेन्ट अनि आई फिल कि अब सबै बिहाइन्ड दि सिन्सको मान्छेहरूलाई चाहिँ एकदमै नै ग्रेटफुल हुन चाहन्छु कि बिकज आई नो हुन्छ नि खालि जब त्यो फोनबाट खिचेर त्यो एडिट गर्दा भिडियोहरू पोस्ट गर्नलाई पनि कति झन्झट छ भने लाइक आई क्यान नट इमेजिन हाउ हार्ड दे सुड वर्क
आई नो सो माय गॉड लेट्स क्लैप फर द बिहाइन्ड द सिन टीम
सो त्यही नै हो एट द मोमेन्ट चाहिँ
या Barsha?
I've been working rigorously lately because about mero project zonal UNDP sanga cha it's going to phase out this December. The project is basically in collaboration with indigenous people and environment and it we give grants to NGOs of Nepal and then they further implement it with the subjects of conservation, climate change, integrated land degradation and so on. So that's
amazing. Mm-hmm. All the best.
Thank you.
Neeti.
I just got done with my MBA.
Another.
You've been traffic so much. Ani, so I get it because we're all free in this time. I've recently started taking boxing classes. I work out at home. And I've started reading more books because recently some like there is series or idathi hai na so I say I've
filter garnu paryo
yeah I've stopped watching and more I'm more into books right now and workout that's it I say mero mba sakeko hunale I never took a break mero studies ma so now I'm in this relaxing mood finally
it is needed I've started watching movies lately I watch like 2 or 3 movies in a day
wow. Yeah. So, we have time to just relax pani because there's nothing as such important to do right now safety comes first pani jasto but it's amazing to know that you girls are doing so much and people should know more of what you are doing right now rather than just talking about title and
true.
As a beauty queen so wish you all the best
thank you
okay Now, let's move on to the segment, Never Have I Ever, right? So, I'll just ask if you have done that or not. And if yes, just say, I have. Chaina bhane chai, no. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Shall we start?
Yes.
All right. Never have I ever returned something to the store after wearing it.
No.
No?
After buying it or like हामीले त धेरै जस्तो प्रमोसनको लागि लिएर लगाएर रिटर्न
Like after buying it अनि
I've been late once or twice but I've returned like ढिलो चाहिँ एक महिना चाहिँ
एकचोटि म त भोलिपल्टै पुर्याइदिइहाल्छु बिकज आई फिल लाइक यु नो वी ओ देम कि अब बिकज इट्स अ लङ टर्म रिलेसन नि त अब एक दिन बिग्रियो भने अथवा एक दिन नराम्रो गऱ्यो भने इट्स लाइक
ठ्याक्क त्यो मिस इन्टरनेसनलको टाइममा टाइम आई कस्तो अक्युपाइड सो almost not one month almost two nights it's like it's just the boy that's
I can relate to that all right next question never have I ever had a bad fall because I was walking and texting
No.
Really?
Have you?
No.
I recently cracked my foot. Maile bhakkhare bhakkhare ankle fracture. Almost fracture ne bhayera. I had to take good rest for like 3 months.
Oh yes, I remember.
I went for a walk with my mom and this was she walked zyada kheri te I was texting or something say herdai garirathe but there was a huge puddle rahe so maile yadai garera evening ma I was wearing my most comfortable shoes. It got stuck in the puddle and it cracked. Ouch. 3 months rest on this issue. All right. Never have I ever ran to save my life.
No.
No.
No? No. Not even during earthquake.
The earthquake ko bella bani
lati mo. I wasn't here.
No, I stayed in my house the entire time, like as long as it stayed. No, because asti bahar pani earthquake aayeko thiyo morning
time
ma.
That was the first time ke feel bhayeko.
But I stay calm. Tyo testo bella ma, I don't panic.
Of course, calm nai hunu ta parne nai ho. Tara I remember running out from a cafe the second time ko huge earthquake aaudakhari chai. So.
I
feel safest at home because mero ghorko side.
I think I remember you were in a shoot.
Yeah, in pattern. So when you like prano ghorma huncha tyo bhime testo thiyo, so I have.
All right. Never have I ever drunk dialed an ex.
Never.
Never?
Never.
Drunk dialed an ex.
I have. I'm like, to be honest,
I think I also have.
The fact is, I don't drink. Tei bhayera
hola. Okay. Okay. All right. That puts things into perspective. Never have I ever used my fame to get out of trouble.
I have.
Yeah. I think I have.
That's like, perks, actually. Perks of exactly. Having, you know, some identity. You know.
Like, intentionally, I don't remember if I have. But
mere to kaam sa, I have to go bane ra
huncha ni aba. I haven't.
Escape garna lai.
I haven't.
All right. Never have I ever sent a text to the wrong person.
I have.
Me too. Any awkward situations that you would like to remember of?
Yeah, mine was very awkward. I had my neighbor's number, so I thought it was him. Kasto thiyo bhane gaadi hamro bhitra rakhnu parne thiyo, tesa neighbor ko chai gaadi bahira thiyo, so I was कलिङ द्याट पर्सन है अब साइडबाट चिचाउनु पर्ने कुरा हुँदैन होइन लाइक पुरै लोकालिटीमा थाहा हुन्छ रातिको 10 बजी सकेको थियो फोन गर्छु उठाउँदैन है अनि मेसेज गर्छु रिप्लाई गर्दैन देन आई वाज लाइक अङ्कल लाइक टेक्स्ट गरेँ कि मैले अनि अङ्कल अङ्कल प्लिज गाडी हटाउनु न हाम्रो गाडीभित्र राख्नुपर्छ यत्तिकै राति भइसक्यो ड्राइभरलाई पनि सुत्नुपर्छ टाइप अनि देन त्यो मान्छेले कल ब्याक गरे को तपाईँ नेबर हु नेबर आर यु टकिङ अबाउट भइरहेको आई वाज लाइक शिट यत्रो टाइम आई वाज कलिङ एन्ड टेक्स्टिङ अ रङ पर्सन एन्ड देन अगेन आई चेक विथ माई मम्स contact list and then I called and then fixed it.
All right.
It was very terrible.
Mine was epic.
Banana.
Maile euta message mero friend la pathaunu lathi Gopal Kakshapati sir lai gako.
Oh my god.
I don't know if he got that message or not.
What was the message like sweet or
I didn't get a reply, but I think
no.
Wahoo message.
Or were you complaining?
I don't know, but it was just too much for me to pata ho. Reply pani aina goy ke goy pani khalchu, but
goy hola
sir kuma ke
goy hola
goy hola
for sure.
This is long time back.
All right, Runali,
I don't remember particular incident. तर अहिले त इट्स सो मच इजियर कि किनभने त्यो अनसेन्ड गर्ने अप्सन छ होइन
अब इफ यु सेन्ड इट इन भाइबर ओर
टेक्स्ट चाहिँ छैन होइन टेक्स्टमा चाहिँ होइन बट आई हैव डन इट
आई थिंक आई वाज
व्हिच वाजन्ट दैट ऑकवर्ड के सुन्दाखेरि चाहिँ
या ऑल राइट नेभर हैव आई एवर चेक्ड माय बॉयफ्रेंड्स फोन विदाउट देम नोइंग
नेभर आई डोन्ट डू दैट
नेभर
Never?
So, chill out.
Boyfriend of a past, present, future, like...
Yeah,
know.
Never. None.
Past, ma, yeah.
Exactly. Okay.
I have, yeah. It's a common...
Yeah, I think I also have. Yeah.
Like, I think it's from both sides, I guess. It's just for fun, you know. Nothing serious, but just for fun.
Both ways. Sometimes you're just curious to know what's happening. But otherwise... yeah, general phone... So here, anyways, never have I ever Googled myself.
I have.
I did before becoming Miss Nepal. Like I was working, and then I just, suddenly just typed my name.
Kya under it all? Kya hai tani?
No, just iti ki Facebook link aur padhaya thi dhiya tha because I was not someone prominent.
Popular. Okay. I was waiting. Kya ki bantu ki? All right. Lied on a talk show. Like ke ekdamai stupid or ke question so dega and you guys lied.
I have.
Yeah, I have.
It was
never have I ever my wala.
Oh?
No.
Right now? Right. Well, it's a personal question so that's about relationships. So I just don't like to make my relationship public. It's mm-hmm. more personal, so my desire I have.
I think I also have.
Yay scenario may there.
Because you're not like unaharle sodhne bitike timi sabai kura bhannu parcha bhanne chaina ni ta. Your professional and personal should be different and separated. So it's okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
I think you all have done that. Never have I ever cancelled the meeting just because you did not want to get up and dress up.
Yes, I have.
Oh, so guilty for this one.
Yeah, depending on the costume meeting. If it's just a casual, then yeah. Tara tisto formal, if I have like commitment tha bhane chai tisto budhi gare chaina tara lazy bhayera gareko chai cha.
No, I have not.
You've not?
I have not, but with friends I have. Yeah. With professional friends I have never done that.
Yeah, I think I also have done that sometimes. Never have I ever ignored someone just acting busy on a phone. Like phone chalaye jasto garera ke as you busy
hunchha ni.
No.
I think I have.
I have, but like not using phone. Because phone is like, no. Like I might have, like rather just like if I'm walking, I've just faced somewhere else in the name of ignoring. But no, not like that. Not typically like that.
Like
kati busy chu athawa kati hikka ta herira chu. Like if I'm walking uta uta anta anta herira chai gareko chu, but
just to avoid that
using phone.
All right. Never have I ever crashed a wedding. Kusko just crashed the wedding. No?
No? I don't think so.
No?
Wow, I want to.
Right? I think have I would also want to get that experience. I have not.
That is the time at all.
Okay. Never have I ever dressed as the opposite sex.
I have. I dance. यस्तो बच्चाहरू हुन्छ नि लिटरली जहिले केटा बनाएर डान्स
गराउँछ
म चाहिँ एकदम रकी प्यान्ट लाउँथेँ कि पहिला हुन्छ नि एज किड आई युज टु वेयर रकी प्यान्ट्स
आई
कल इट रकी प्यान्ट्स
ओके
पहिला त होइन
exchange
clothes.
Yeah, I think school bellama.
Oh, hoodies especially. Hoodies are
all. You guys are talking about like exchanging with your boyfriends and all. Like literally dressing up like a man or like a boy.
Choice, you know, compulsion.
Why not? Why
not?
It's a comfort wear.
Yeah.
This might
be. I have done that.
Yeah. Tara mero chai parents day ma huncha ni like.
Exactly.
Yeah. मेरो टोपी कैलासको फुल जस्तो भनेर ढाका टोपी नाचेको
छैन
स्कुलमा टल थिएन स्कुलमा पढेको नेभर हेभ आई एभर गिभ समवन एल्स अ फेक फोन नम्बर
I would rather say it on face.
Form fill garne bela ma chai kahile kai. No, I just put my mother's number depending on ki form fill garira.
And that's not a fake phone number.
So no.
All right. So that was for today. So eti nai ho. A fun session with you girls. I had a very good time and thank you so much for agreeing to do this in a very short time as well.
Very short.
Very short time. anything that you'd like to share or say at the end?
Thank you for being you. I know, like, I'm not going to be able to say that. I'm not going to be able to say
that. Show ko naam pani, let's keep it real.
Real, yeah. Right.
So I think I was ekdam honest in your interview. I was like, I'm not going to be able to say that. So thank you for having us here.
Yeah. I'm so glad you guys kept it very honest, real. And just you were yourself. And yeah, I'm glad we're doing this together.
Yes.
And thank wish you all the best. Sapai Zana Line. I love you girls.
Yay. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm here.
Oh, wait. We have something. We have a gift for you guys from Sochera. It's a new brand, Sochera Manera. Mm-hmm. And it's so interesting. Sochera. So it's a mask made out of cotton. And we have one each. This one's
thank
for Ronali.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
This one's for me. And this one's for Neeti.
Thank you.
And for Basha. Thank you, Sochera, for
I
this
like the
beautiful gift. and a useful one as well. Mm-hmm. So with that, we wrap this session. We will see you. I will see you next time. Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye. Thank you.